tried to sneak a Freezy before.
Softbox!
We have something to say.
It didn't go work it well.
Comments section below is
Giant Goose.
Yep.
Made up his mind.
Well, if you can figure out who the Giant Goose person is who does it on Twitter, please tell me.
Or she. Who knows if it's a boy or girl?
Or a goose. May have a phone.
Might be just going like this to it. Not to mock anybody.
And our second contestant is interviewing a squirrel.
Which is gonna be impossible. Who knows? It might happen. No.
And he got two ideas.
My ideas are roller skating and skating.
And I have another one. How about we try interviewing with our cats?
Make that all three of them. If you haven't seen Cody,
he is shaved bald.
Hey, let's stop that then.
Well, I can just see my friend play football here, and his name was Peyton, and then I just looked in every field, and boom, gone. Nowhere to be seen. It's either he starts at 10:30, or he starts at 8:30.
Basketball, and first, this place to practice hockey. You should play. Easy. And the treadmill's over there, and you practice doing. Well, basically, it's a moving treadmill, and you wear your skates and do hockey moves.